I can see where there are problems in our healthcare system, but Obamacare is not creating a solution. It is only creating more problems. With Obamacare, our medical costs, they'll only go up, while our quality of care, it will only go down, and eventually could even lead to the rationing of medical care. I mean, these problems, they're enough to worry about, but the list just goes on and on and on. The last thing America needs is another list of problems. The last thing it needs is Obamacare.